So we're back here at the track, and there's something different about our Tesla Model 3 sedan. What we've done is installed the 19-inch wheels and tires. When we bought it, it had the standard 18-inch Michelins. These are the 19-inch Continentals. These tires have a tread wear rating of 400, and the 18s have a longer wearing tread that's rated at 500. The main thing that I didn't like about the 18-inch tires, everything seemed great, but the stopping distance at 133 feet was a little bit long. And then when I was lapping the car, there's just this feeling that there just wasn't quite enough front grip. And it was just a little bit less sharp than I would have liked. We're gonna see if we can measure a difference. So let's start off with 0 to 60. There was a difference, 5.1 seconds instead of 5.3. So a little bit, a couple of tenths faster. Didn't feel any difference, but the watch tells the tale. Now, let's see about braking. If we got that kind of improvement on acceleration, we might see shorter stopping distance. 60 miles an hour, and... Oh, 128 feet. That's 5 feet shorter. So yeah, these 19s do something besides look good. Over at the skid pad, we actually improved lateral grip from 0.85 Gs up to 0.93. That's 0.008 G difference just by slapping on these 19-inch tires instead of the 18s. And it's all working together on this handling circuit. It just got a lot more directional stability. I can really feel the nose point in so much better when I turn the wheel. There's just more grip, and you can feel it. Yeah, this is what I was hoping for last time. I mean, this car has got tons of drive out of the corners, and it feels nice and flat, and there's not a lot of body roll, but now there's enough grip to really use it all and really have some fun with it. Oh man, this car really feels a lot more entertaining with these wheels and tires on it. Wow, what a difference. I'm frankly surprised. I mean, I shouldn't be, because any racer will tell you that tires make a big difference in any automobile, but I didn't expect what we saw here. The acceleration time was better, stopping distance was shorter, it pulled more G's on the skid pad, and it was just more fun to drive around the circuit. And over the weekend when I drove these tires to break them in, it was a little more comfortable too, because these run at a slightly lower pressure than the 18s. I mean, it's a $1,500 option to get these wheels and tires, and most people would do that just because they look better. But it turns out they perform a lot better too. I mean, it's a win-win. For more on our Tesla Model 3 sedan, follow along at edmunds.com. And for more videos like this, click subscribe.